for only a few minutes each year, in what amounts to a massive nocturnal orgy, billions of egg and sperm packages simultaneously explode into the water along the whole length of the Great Barrier Reef. Only a fraction of the eggs are fertilized. These rapidly divide into larvae, which are dispersed by the current. Out of billions of new individuals, only a few can expect to survive. The remainder becomes food for nocturnal hunters, which arrive especially for the occasion. For some,